bicyclist we met going up said a black bear had passed through here a little earlier. We never did see it, but I guess he wanted to see the beautiful bear grass too.